Here's a quick roundup of news you need to know today, Sunday, June 9, 2024. The Philippines continues its crackdown on illegal offshore gaming operations. Authorities on Saturday resumed their search of buildings at a compound in Pampanga Province. Recovered there were gadgets believed to have been used for scam activities. Officials say it will take time before they can determine the owner of the land where the Pogo Hub stands, as well as the extent of its operations. President Ferdinand Marcos Jr. orders a review of the incentive system for government employees. His new executive order suspended the current performance-based mechanisms, citing redundancy. Mr. Marcos says the system lacked a review mechanism that made compliance time-consuming for agencies. A technical working group from the finance and budget departments and other relevant agencies was given 6 months to submit recommendations after its review. The Philippine government moves to prepare for the La Niña phenomenon with El Niño officially over. Weather Bureau Pagasa says the interagency task force on El Niño could soon be converted to oversee measures for above-normal rainfall conditions. Pagasa expects La Niña to begin as early as July. It now calls for proactive steps to mitigate the impact of the weather phenomenon. Pagasa says the Agriculture Department is already beefing up post-harvest facilities to prevent crops wastage due to the rains and floods. And finally, an oil price rollback is in the offing this week. Estimates show the price of gasoline will drop by as much as 70 centavos per liter. As for diesel and kerosene, prices may go down by as much as 1 peso and 40 centavos per liter. And that's your latest news alert. For more stories, go to news.abs-cbn.com and iwantbfc.tv.